Japan's first Asian Cup hitout in Australia was against club side Auckland City. With all of the possession, Japan finally got on the board in the 33rd minute after another Nagatomo raid. Endo appearing embarrassed by his deflected goal. Japan's second goal came just seconds before full time. Shinji Okazaki getting on the end of some busy lead-up play by Kakitani. Final score, Japan 2, Auckland City 0.